Action!
I think there is fun and frustration. And Anil Ravipudi garu, the day he made me hear the script, he totally blew my mind. And what I'm more amazed about is I'm enta humble, enta simple, so supportive on set. I think we were really a team. Ante mamulga nen shooting chesedappudu shoot chesi nen room ki vellipothanu. I don't end up spending time with my colleagues or co-stars. And chala sari naaku dani kosam na cinema field vallandru nannu tidutaru kura, that you know, set kostavu kani maato hang cheyu, em cheyu, neeku life e ledu alanti vallu antu untaru. But Anil Ravipudi garu gaani, Varun, Venki garu, Mehreen, the entire, we had actually 22 actors. You know, there were so many actors on the set, and I think that was amazing to have so many actors and still wanting to meet each other after set. Adi chala rare ga jarugutadi, and ee cinema lo adi jarigindi. And I have to say the big credit goes to Anil sir, because he has kept all of us together. He always has a big smile on his face every morning and makes us want to do our best. Aine fun, no frustration, only fun. Venki garu, you have inspired me since so many years, and what amazed me actually, ayina enni cinemalu chesaru, enni patralu play chesaru, ayina inta fresh ga, inta mudduga, ayina ela screen meeda kanapadutunnaru anedi naaku inka teliyali. Ayina expressions gaani, ayina inka oka, he's like a young, you know, like he's like so like choppy inside, and the positivity. Ante I can really talk to him. I don't have that equation with everybody. Sometimes you can have very deep conversations with someone, and that is Venki sir. Thank you for making me so comfortable. I felt like Harika and Venki were you know, real characters. It just, you brought it so much to life for me. Varun, I'm a fan of yours. I love what you do on screen. He's magical. Ayin asalu meer where you don't expect. And ఏదో ఒకటి చేస్తారు, and my just surprises you completely. He throws you off guard. Varun, I'm really looking forward to seeing the whole film. I haven't seen all the scenes, but I want to see all the madness that has happened. See, for me, Mehreen will always be honey. అది ఒక మ్యాటర్ ఫిక్స్ చేసేద్దాం. She will never be Mehreen for me. For my experience of fun and frustration is, nobody could have played honey like Mehreen. Because she's so true to the character, she's been so honest to the character. Okkasari heroines came out undante okay mem screen lo baa undali edaina hair ikkada undakoddu lekapothe, you know, you are a little more careful about how you look and stuff. But aame, she's very beautiful, she doesn't need to think about how she looks. But more than that, aame aa character ni embody chesindi, aa fun ni, aa nene the best ani aa character nijanga embody chesindi. So Mehreen, you're an amazing performer, you're an amazing actor, and I'm very lucky. Inta pedda film lo, inta pedda cast tho panchedaniki naaku avakasam vachindi. Anil garu, I'm lifelong going to be indebted to you. And F3 please tiyandi, at least konjam party cheddamani meer konjam F3 shoot cheyandi. Chaala naaku konjam na life lo konjam entertainment konjam happy ga untadi. Thank you all. Thank you for listening to us.
Do subscribe to Friday Poster.
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 Subscribe to Friday Poster for more interesting updates.
Subscribe to Friday Poster.
Friday Poster.
Chala, thanks. Thank you.